This class is designing the first year. So basically, we're trying to look at the first year, assess the needs of various stakeholders who are invested in the first year experience, and try to address those needs by providing solutions.
So personally, I had a really rough freshman year. So when I heard about this class, I was really interested in making the freshman year better for other students.
Coming in, it was kind of a nebulous idea, right? You know, I felt like almost anything could come out of this class.
We found a lot of problems in freshman year advising in both building that relationship between the advisor and the freshman, because it's a two-way street. The advisors have to reach out, but the freshmen need to be invested in that relationship as well.
It's like, you know, people tell you don't talk about religion or politics, you know, when you're at the family reunion, you know, don't talk about the GIRs.
We hope to give freshmen a greater sense of confidence when they're going off and choosing their major at the end of their freshman year.
Welcome to the final presentations of Designing the First Year at MIT. The students in this class were creative and rigorous in understanding the different stakeholder needs, in developing concepts, and I am very excited for everyone here to hear about their recommendations for the first year.
I'm Eric, and along with Coral, Shane, Gonzo, and Ari, we're here to present MIT Explorer to you.
And I think what happened and what I was really surprised by was how much people developed an understanding of like how MIT works and like what was possible. And the final concepts, I think, were very realistic points that really will make MIT better for freshmen.
Three-unit exploratory seminars. They're half as many hours per week as a traditional class for half the semester. Things like this are already being run to great effect by Craig Carter in Course 3 and Linda Griffith in Course 20 to help expose undergraduates to smaller majors they might not have heard of before.
We built MIT Explorer, an online shopping portal for activities at MIT where instead of spending money, you spend your 168 hours per week, allowing you to plan your time efficiently and effectively.
For advisors, we recommend a group-based training with discussion activities such as role play to help simulate advisor-advisee interactions. For students, we recommend summer online training to make them more comfortable and confident when interacting with their advisors.
Students can prototype small parts of their future using existing resources in an advising seminar.
To provide first years with an experience that would be unlike any other, where they could get hands-on, engaging, inspiring work that was project-based, but more structured than the current year-up system.
Our first recommendation is to have a campus-wide discussion about what should be the purpose of the GIRs.
So our recipe for change is that we should make the science GIRs PNR at any time and offer these alternative class formats as it will increase flexibility and exploration for first-year students and allow students to customize their MIT experience that best represents their interests and needs.
Yesterday, I had the opportunity to present at the Academic Council, and that was a really exciting way to kind of inform important people at MIT of what's been going on in this class. And they seemed really excited about change and recognized that there was a need for change.
I really see a strong commitment from a number of different people here at MIT to help keep the ball moving and push things forward.
I mean, we're sitting at the forefront of change at one of the finest institutions in the world, and just being able to say I was a part of that, you know, just being able to say, like, I helped make that change at MIT, like, this is crazy. I know I came here to go to school, but little did I know I could also help the future and change, completely reform the way that students are taught in the future.